official news agency says the U.S. missile attack on an airbase in central Syria has left 9 civilians, including 4 children, dead. Agency says they were killed as missiles hit 2 villages near the base. 7 more civilians were also wounded in another village. Earlier, Governor Holmes' province said the 7 people lost their lives in the U.S. attack without specifying. The United States launched its attack at dawn Friday, firing dozens of cruise missiles. Washington said the missiles targeted an air base in Homs, central Syria. It also said the strikes were in response to a recent suspected chemical attack in Syria's Idlib province. Damascus, however, said the attack is a blatant aggression which would undermine its war on terror.